know, any modest success I've had as a broadcaster and as a father of three boys is linked to growing up as a member of the Boys and Girls Club. The Boys and Girls Club was always a safe place where I was taught important life lessons. Today, times are different. Kids face challenges that I never even had to think about growing up. And that's why now more than ever, we need the Boys and Girls Clubs, and they need you. So call today and find out how you can help. You'll make a really big difference.